So just yesterday, I was attempting to mow this ditch. I made it this far. I didn't know it was that wet, and it just sunk. I didn't want to spin it down. I've already got the strap on there. We'll get a truck, see if we get this thing to pull out. I think I hear the truck starting now. I usually run lawnmowers through this hole. Today we're going to run the full-size Massey Ferguson. So I really thought it would make it. It didn't. And I've still got on my church pants. I took my church shoes off. But, well. That's my $5 yard sale strap. I need to find more of those. Unlocked it too soon. Anyway, that's enough abuse on mine. I'm gonna go find a pressure washer, put this thing in the garage. Gotta clean those treads again. So if you're saying that really should have made it, I agree, but when you're in ruts, that hitch makes for low clearance. There's also two homemade running board steps on both sides digging in. And that clay is no joke. I got most of it cleaned off this side.